Hi everyone, today we'll be looking at Tracer from Overwatch. This is from Blizzard's line of Cute But Deadly Series 2 figures. It's a really nice figure. The hair's got a lot of nice detail. I like the use of clear plastic. And the paint job is really good on it. Thanks for watching. Stay tuned for more reviews. Thanks, take care, bye.